You were unorganized today.
Impromptu dinner. Grandma brought it.
Oh, grandma brought it?
Yes.
Nice grandma.
Uh-huh.
Well, yeah, she enjoyed it.
Yes, she did. She was starving. She's wearing your outfit, too.
Oh, that's right.
It's a good one for today. It was so hot.
I thought it'd be good for me.
Mm-hmm.
So how do you feel, relieved?
Pretty good, yeah.
But you really, you can tell he looks different than she did.
Yeah, yeah. It's a different coloring.
Yeah, you can tell.
Hey, Leanna.
Sleeps constantly.
Leanna? How's that spaghetti? Hmm?
Delicious.
You like that? Hmm?
You like it?
Camera.
Camera,
that's
right. Yeah. Pictures of you.
Is that flash?
No. Oh, you hardly wake him up. He's been sleeping all day.
He'll react to it, but he doesn't wake him up.
Poor thing, he's okay till they circumcised him this morning. Mm-hmm. And put him into a deep, very traumatic.
So eat your dinner.
Enjoy your dinner. Don't let us get any more.
Aren't you tempted to say, do something?
If Matthew was here, he'd be saying, Matthew, out of the way.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, he's there jumping up.
Yeah.
He told me the other day, he wants to marry Esme. I teach speech, how to give speeches. He goes, I have this need to be in front of the audience.
He has, I think.
I said, well,
he told me the other day he'd like to do that.
Yeah, he was sitting at home and I'd like to do it, really.
Combine that with piano playing.
Who is that, Leanna? Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
How reacted to that? There was a 10-pound, 13-ounce boy there. The day after.
Oh, that's better.
Yeah.
I had gotten a thing so I wasn't focusing right. So. No, that's better.
She
probably may not have been any bigger than you.
Yeah, probably wasn't any bigger.
Yeah.
He likes spaghetti so much, you know? You just can't control yourself.
Here's a box. Can you open the box?
Once every 10 days. The leaves start getting kind of scribbled. As they dry out, and if they start
shrinking,
they're
kind of better know what it is. Oh, thank you very much. Look at this. Look at this. It says Daniel John Everard. You have one that says Leanna Marie Everard.
He told me he had to get it twice.
That's very nice.